Before I returned to Washington last week, I was skeptical of the President's proposal for military action in Syria. After classified briefings and hearing directly from Secretaries Kerry and Hagel, I am more skeptical than ever. Madam Speaker, this administration has done nothing to convince me and the American people that they have a focused, effective plan for military action in Syria, or really any true plan at all. These strikes, like the administration's Middle East policy of the last 4.5 years, lack coherence and fail to support a long-term strategy. Additionally, they have not adequately considered the risk of retaliation from Assad's allies, Russia and Hezbollah. Madam Speaker, a successful foreign policy, the test of that is that our friends trust us and our enemies fear us. President Obama has failed in this regard.